The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 20 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania! Introducing the participants. First, from New York, weighing in at 335 pounds.
Well, this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from the internet, weighing in at 368 pounds, Rob Bob.
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and here in a Royal Rumble match, due for a superstar's career, Corey.
It etches your name in stone as a legend and provides you with the opportunity of a lifetime. Is that enough, or should I keep going?
That immortality awaits one of these superstars in a matter of minutes. We'll find out which one.
What a wrist clutch suplex.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
Could very well get dumped out of here.
Going across the leg.
Oh, stuck in the leg.
Just nasty.
Oh.
Closed fist connects. Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
Counting it down. Who's it gonna be?
He's lost some of his win now.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Nice calf kick, great elevation. He's been placed in the corner now. Boom, right to the button.
Threat of elimination is all around you. So, Cole, while I know we've said it a thousand times before, it bears repeating. Watch your back at all times when you're inside the ring.
As long as a superstar keeps getting dumped outside seconds after entering the ring, we'll have to keep saying it, Corey.
Here they come.
Tossed with the arm drag.
Setting it up.
Boom.
It's mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, man.
Good grief.
Turn your lights out.
Oh, my God. There we go. And that was a hell of a DDT there.
Set him up for the flatline.
Man, face first.
Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake, and he could be out of here just as quick.
This has got trouble written all over him.
Get ready! Swinging neck breaker! with a kick to the gut.
Trap. Precision strikes.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Oh my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Sharp punch. What a boot.
Oh my gosh. And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
And here's someone who can change the complexion of this match in a major way.
Right forearm.
Well done. DDT. Burying knees into the.
Oh, oh, oh.
Ah, impressive counter.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
We are moments away from yet another
gladiator. Oh, get out of his way. Power in the ring.
Big boots.
Incredible.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
His very well complete elimination. And he just hit the impact of that. That was an effective attack, guys. And a right to the spine with a knee.
That was vicious. Looking for more damage here.
Oh, he's back suplex. And that was an efficient form of offense for that move. Has been eliminated.
Wow.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Got it.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Driven down to the
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
He's about to do it again!
Oh,
should have to handle.
Oh, that hurt to the chest.
Shoulders.
Could be the end here.
mind. Oh, what a throw. He's getting a little battered now. Big forearm. Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Able to interrupt the attack. Placing them into the corner. Elbow finds his mark.
Oh, this could be the end here.
Looking for elimination here. Setting foot in the ring now.
Uh-oh. Shot to the back.
Rolling cutter. And a basement drop kick.
Outlasting every other superstar, and now they are guaranteed a main event title shot at WrestleMania. Your Royal Rumble match winner.
A win's a win, and it's also all that matters here in WWE. Good job.